Welcome to Liray 7 TV.
set aside the broth.
Last process of making the sauce for the estofado. So it's been almost 3 hours now. We started at 6 p.m. It's now 8:48 p.m. and we're almost done. Our target is 3 hours exactly. done plating. Time check, it's 9:24 p.m. So it took us over 3 hours to cook and prepare this chicken estofado. Here's the finished product.